is one slice. We've got one piece of rust and another piece of rust for the other side. And we're going to glue this to the one piece, okay? And then once it's glued to this piece, then we're going to thickness it before we put the second piece on. Reason is, this is kind of fragile, and if you try thicknessing this now, it'll come apart. So you want to put it on a substrate, basically, so that it'll hold together while you try to thickness it. So that's what we're going to do. I'm going to get a nice amount of glue in here and put it on very evenly. Okay. Now, I'm going to put this on. And this will hold this in place so it won't scooch around when we put the clamps on it. And you're going to want to let this dry pretty good before you take this apart and begin to thickness it. Because whether you use a drum sander or a hand plane to thickness it, it's going to put some stress on it. So you want it nice and dry before you do it.